Hello, one and all, this is WellArmedWithTacos, and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock 2. We're in the microphone. When we last left off, the Plasma Theater, or Plasmid Theater. Let's take a look around. Well, those aren't going to open easily. Apparently there's not much here in the way of threats. The incinerate demonstration prop. I think that's, yeah, 5254. Well, let's go say hi to the corpse. I don't even see the please. Ooh.
Our hope was to bond a little sister to a single protector, so she had to be expendable in case of error. As we were fabricating a father bond, we couldn't really afford to have the girl's parents asking around. So, Fontaine's orphanages provided. And the procedure was an unprecedented success. If I had only known who the child was, Eleanor, I'm so sorry.
I doubt you're that sorry. You agreed to it in the first place. Careful Hacker 2. Well, this is the needle moves even slower. That attack is delight. I don't think we want this one. Telekinesis? Oh wait, I already have that. Right. Bandages! Let's go, guys. First aid kit I don't need, grenades I will gladly take. Trap spear, first aid kit I don't need. I'm having a bit of talking issues right now, in case you couldn't tell. Oh, poor kitty. I wonder. No. In case you couldn't tell, I'm trying not to talk too much. I really need to, because that's the point of the video, but. I'm trying not to as much as I can get away with because I'm having a, I don't know exactly how to describe it. Let's just call it a mouth problem right now.
Delta, one little jab in the arm and even a hopeless underperformer can be employee of the month. Or you should know. Look around. Is any of this familiar? The Rapture Consumer is indebted to you, my boy. We ironed kink after kink out of our domestic plasmid line on you right here. Well, let's see if you're staying competitive. Step on up and take the spotlight.
How about I don't? Anyways, what I'm trying to articulate is, it feels like I've eaten a bunch of peanut butter and I can barely move my mouth, but I have not eaten any peanut butter, nor have I eaten anything resembling peanut butter. I'm actually curious what he says if you just keep not doing it. So let's keep not doing it. I'm not much of a singer. Thank you. Also, I think my tongue is swollen. That could be part of it. That's probably a huge part of it. I don't even know if that would have hit. I'm thinking all those would have hit. But usually it flashes when you try to hit him. What do you think about this? Whichever one you are. I can't see your name from here. One of you was Albert. You must be Albert. What do you think of this, Albert? I don't think he's gonna say anything else. And judging by all the defensive weapons.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism, evolve your expectations, and dissolve your doubt as we unveil the revolutionary power of our home defense plasmid series. May I have a volunteer from the audience? Come now, don't be shy. How about you, sir? No, he's positively rigid. You, Mom, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks.
You can hide from me, but not from the bees.
Volunteer? Oh, come now, gentlemen. She'll be awfully nervous up here all alone. Come on down, all of you.
Let's keep with the bees. Nice jump. Uh-oh. That's a pile of not good. Do I got all of armor piercing? Nope, but it's not a better time to use them.
Subject Delta? It looks like you've upstaged a fellow demonstrator, and he's here to steal the show. What will Delta do now, folks?
Well, this game is very one-track, so I'm probably going to kill him. Is going to be my first and really only guess.
Still a winner, Delta. The tour was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup. The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy.
I barely know what he's rambling about. There's a first aid kit. Machine gun. Pop-up cola. Switch to my bees. Take some rounds. Just looking around. Seeing what there is to loot. The answer is quite a bit to loot. Hiding behind there. Oh no, you're hurt, Tynan. Where's Albert? 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 Albert! I don't actually don't know where he is. Did I deactivate him? Oh, nope, there he is. Just, he was off doing his own thing for a bit. Alright, let's make him mad. Oosh. What do you have to say about that? Good. Also, wait, I'm on Insect Arm 3? I thought it was only on 2.
What the hell is that?
I hear all that moving around.
Agnes.
They do good work. They do good work. All right, let's get in here.
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you. There's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
Mac? Well, let's use the power to the people station. I think that one's pretty much a given. It's got tubes on it! I was getting tired of not being able to hold mini grenades. It's not the clip size that gets me, it's... I want to be able to hold on to multiple, like more than what I can carry on right now. Either of you wounded? Simon is wounded. Mac is apparently wounded because he's smoking. He just won't stay close. Maybe he isn't. Alright. You got me that with him. That went to hell. All right. Let's buy everything we want. Let's start with healing and then buying first aid kits. Look, there's money everywhere here. I lost one of my droids from that. One of my bots, but that's okay. You had a good bit of money on you, we'll take that. Did the other one fall deactive somewhere over here? No. You know, I should have remembered. What I will do is release that. Get that. Get that. Since odds are good, we're not coming back here. I lost one, but given the fight we just had, I suppose that's acceptable. Let's keep looking around for money, which there is quite a bit of. Got nothing to say. Abort the experiment.
I was to be Sophia Lamb's greatest achievement. A living composite of all Rapture's genius in the body of a single man. Unfettered by self-interest. Now, I am nothing more to her than a failed experiment. My scores on tests of intelligence and moral reasoning are still noteworthy, but declining sharply. She has abandoned me, and I do not have long before psychosis takes me.
What kind of experiment were you going through? This all sounds very unusual. Well, good luck out there, Mac. May have not known you very long, but you did a good job. Unfortunately, I must once again be alone in the ocean. Me, the slugs, and the sisters. And occasionally one of the old versions of me walking around. So, something I apparently missed, which has meaning to it, but doesn't have that much meaning to it for me personally. You remember when I was teleporting around with the plasmid? By the way, I'm going a little off track. I looked that up. There's nothing more to it. It's done. But at one point we teleported underwater. If I had looked around proper, there was another one of those slugs that you could have picked up for an atom bonus, and I missed it. Like I said, I partially care about them, but there doesn't appear to be one out here. Although I'm sure I'm just missing it. Hey! I'm surprised you're still able to be submerged, given you're so old. Or maybe that's what took you out.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
Fuel! You know, I get why most of my plasmids and most of my weapons won't work under the water, but you would take my drill wood, especially because it's supposed to be my main, like, mechanical tool. Ooh, fragonade bandages. I can't believe I haven't done a single one of those little atom worms down here. Oh well, I'm sure there was one in this segment, I just missed it. Ah, let's pull the switch. Bees! Is that intentionally that dark? Uh-oh. Well, that's gonna have to wait for next... Ah! Bumped my microphone there, sorry. That's gonna have to wait for next video. Thank you for watching. This is WellArmedWithTacos signing off. And apparently into the abyss we go. See you later.